गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज वैष्णवी फ्रॉम टेक्निकल डेस्क. विल अपडेट यू ऑन निफ्टी एज वेल एज यूएसडी एंड अ टेक्निकल व्यू. इन प्रीवियस ट्रेडिंग सेशन निफ्टी ओपन विद अ डाउनवर्ड गैप एंड इट हैज मार्क्ड अ डे लो अराउंड 7177 लेवल. हाउएवर शॉर्ट कवरिंग एट लोअर लेवल्स पुल्ड निफ्टी हायर टू क्लोज अराउंड 7216 विद लॉस ऑफ 83 पॉइंट्स. ऑन द डेली चार्ट निफ्टी हैज फॉर्म अ बेरिश कैंडल एंड इट हैज फॉर्म अ लोअर हाई लो फॉर्मेशन कंपेयर टू प्रीवियस सेशन इंडिकेटिंग नेगेटिव बायस. With current close, index has closed below its earlier swing low of 7233 levels, which confirms lower top lower bottom formation. This indicates sustained downtrend across all the time frames. The chart pattern suggests if Nifty trade and sustains below 7200 mark, then it may witness further selling pressure towards 7150 and 7130 levels. From current levels, immediate intraday resistance is around 7280 levels. Currently, Nifty is quoting below its 20 as well as 50-day simple moving average, which remains bearish sign at current level. On the indicator front, the daily standard indicator RSI and the momentum indicator stochastic both have turned negative and they are quoting below 50 mark, which indicates further weakness. Some positive buy stock for the day are Reliance Infra, Bata India, BPCL, Power Grid, GPPL, TVS Motor and Reliance. Whereas some negative buy stock for the day are HDIL, Bank of Baroda, DLF, Voltas, HDFC Bank and Kane. Moving to the USDNR technical view, in previous trading session USDNR opened on a positive note. However, selling pressure at higher levels dragged USDNR lower to close around 68 mark. It was the second consecutive session that USDNR has formed a bearish candle forming lower high low formation compared to previous session. This indicates negative bias at current level. With yesterday's low, USDNR is approaching towards its 2 months upsloping trend line support of 68 level, and hence any violation of this support zone on closing basis will cause further downside. For the day, if USDNR trade and sustains below 68 level, then it may witness further weakness towards 67.80 and 67.70 levels. On the upside, immediate intraday resistance will remain at 68.15 level. On the indicator front, the daily standard indicator RSI continue to remain in negative territory, which indicates weakness ahead. Thank you.